The industry is currently facing an acute shortage of quality engineers. The Gaikwad Patil Group has taken a positive step to fulfill this critical requirement of the industry. The Gaikwad Patil Group was founded by Professor Mohan Gaikwad in the year 2007 with the interest in education, infrastructure and IT. He founded two engineering colleges, one college each of architecture, pharmacy and management, and hosts the other centers of learning under the Gaikwad Patil Group of institutions. Let's have a look on the engineering colleges founded by the Gaikwad Patil Group. Tulsi Ramji Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology, certified by International Accreditation Organization IAO, an ISO 9001:2008 certified institute, approved by AICTE and Government of Maharashtra. Affiliated to RTM Nagpur University. At Nagpur, this college is located at Vardha Road near Mohgaon. The college offers a wide range of courses. In graduate segment, it has Computer Science and Engineering, Information Technology, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electronics Engineering, Civil Engineering, Electrical Engineering and Mechanical Engineering. In postgraduate segment, it has M.Tech in Computer Science and Engineering, M.E. in Wireless Communication and Computing, M.Tech in Electronics Engineering and Communication, M.C.A. Master in Computer Application and M.B.A. Master of Business Administration.
We have all the dynamic HODs who focuses mainly on quality education and plan various strategies to improve students' performance. I must say we are gifted with a team of dedicated staff who are expertise in the field of education. They impart knowledge with complete devotion towards teaching.
The Tulsi Ramji Gaikwad College of Engineering and Technology is awarded by the Academic Excellence Award by the hand of Honorable Dr. Shashi Tharoor as the most promising private engineering college in Vidarbha. The college is on the first position in first year result among 60 engineering colleges in the university during the academic session of year 2010 and 11. The BE final year first batch of year 2010-11 got the 100% result.
In TGPCET, faculties are very cooperative and helping. They focus on individual students. Their approach is result-oriented. They always apply some innovative techniques to make subject easily understandable.
The college has a spacious Wi-Fi ready campus with all the modern amenities and facilities. The college has spacious classrooms and well-qualified and experienced faculties from renowned universities across India. The special attention is given to the students through Teacher Guardian Scheme.
We have been honored with the Academic Excellence Award for the most promising private engineering college in the Vidarbha region last year. We are looking for the overall grooming of the students. We are not making only the students, our students as a engineers, but we want to give them the moral education. Be bold, be strong, take the whole responsibility on your own shoulders and know that you are the creator of your own destiny.
The college has a spacious laboratories with all modern equipments and modern machines. It has spacious computer labs with broadband internet connectivity. Here, the merit students get benefited by the scholarships. Students get maximum exposure to the industry by regular field visits and industrial tours. The college organizes international and national seminars and guest lectures of prominent personalities and dignitaries. Confluence is one of the major events organized by the college. Tulsi Ramji Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology also organizes annual National Convention of Engineering Students, QARC.
We at the Tulsi Ramji Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology we are trying to evolve a kind of a discipline where we can prepare our students to face these challenges. You have often heard that India is slated to become a superpower now. What we want is that our students should be worthy citizens of a superpower.
Tulsi Ramji Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology has a training and placement cell which altogether provides comprehensive job listings, career counseling and training on industrial trends to the students.
TGPCET is one of the best college among the Nagpur University with qualified and experienced faculties in various departments. Sessions like time management and stress management are conducted by the college. The best part of TGPCET is tie up with various industries for the project work and the workshops.
AICTE sponsored Industry Institute Partnership Cell IIPC established at Tulsi Ramji Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology is responsible for the purposeful interaction between the industry and the institutions, thereby increasing the opportunities for the students for internships, life projects and to acquaint themselves with the corporate environment.
I think no education institute is really doing justice to its own name if it does not focus on research and development. Because in today's age of globalization, it is really impossible for us to go with the traditional model of education. We really need more exposure, we need to widen our horizons. To that end, what we are doing is that every year we hold one national symposium for students and one international conference for teachers and learners of English. We focus on humanities too. We believe that is very essential. Not just that, we are also in talks with many institutes worldwide, and we also have some MOUs in place through which our students and our teachers will be able to go abroad and take training from other institutes while other people come here and take their training. So this will be a kind of exchange program, and this is what is unique about our college. So if you want to go global, this is the place to be.
Tulsi Ramji Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology has the privilege of associating with some best known names from both the Indian as well as the international IT sector, giving the students a good choice in securing the summer internships. The month-long summer internship starts from the first week of May. The college has also established the GRE forum for the students to help them excel in GRE, GMAT, TOEFL, IELTS exams, so that they can opt for studies in various countries. The program is oriented towards excellent preparation for achievement in specific fields of studies. The program is very popular among the students as it helps them gain confidence in their abilities. Every year, the college organizes annual social gathering Utkarsh, through which students get opportunity to show their creative skills. The college is also being showered by some celebrity visits. The college also conducts extracurricular activities like free diagnostic camps, blood donation camps, etc. and also boosts up indoor and outdoor sports activity.
Apart from studies, our college has also given priority to extracurricular and certain sports like volleyball and indoor games such as table tennis, etc. with adequate sporting equipment and an opportunity to the young budding sportsmen to show their talent.
Tulsi Ramji Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology also conducts state-level poster competition Manthan and national-level project competition TechnoFest. The college has number of student forums like ECE Forum Invictus, CSE Forum Emulus, IT Forum ACME, Civil Engineering Forum ARTEX, ETRX Forum Amphion, MCA Forum Pragyans. For the personality development of the students, the college has a finishing school Elegance, where the personality development sessions are conducted and videographed. Tulsi Ramji Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology also has a spacious seminar hall and LCD projector room for presentations.
I'm proud to be a student of Tulsi Ramji Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology.
Abha Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering, approved by AICTE and Government of Maharashtra, affiliated to RTM Nagpur University. At Nagpur, this college is located at Vardha Road near Mohgaon. The college offers a wide range of courses. In graduate segment, it has Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Information Technology, Electronics Engineering, Computer Science and Engineering. In the postgraduate segment, it has ME in Wireless Communication and Computing, M.Tech in Electronics Engineering and Communication, and M.Tech in Computer Science and Engineering. Abha Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering has a spacious Wi-Fi ready campus with all the modern amenities and facilities. The college has spacious classrooms and well-qualified and experienced faculties from renowned universities across India. The special attention is given to the students through Teacher Guardian Scheme. The college has state-of-the-art laboratories with all the modern equipments and machines.
We have established a new era of technical education. We are not the resemblance of anyone. We are the one. I'm glad to take admission in this college as it is providing me a bright future for a bright success.
Abha Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering has a spacious computer lab with more than 800 computers with broadband internet connectivity. The college offers scholarships for the merit students.
I'm one of the students who comes from humble background and couldn't afford to pay such huge fees demanded by today's engineering colleges. So students like me can just dream about taking higher education. Our college provides such kinds of encouraging facilities which helps us to fulfill our dreams.
The college regularly takes the students for field visits and industrial tours. The college organizes international and national seminars and guest lectures of the prominent personalities and also invites dignitaries. Abha Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering has a training and placement cell which altogether provides comprehensive job listing, career counseling and training on industrial trends to the students.
It is important to have a practical knowledge about the instruments and apparatus that we study regularly in our academics. AGPCE provides us with an opportunity to visit various industries and to study various instruments deeply.
Every year, the college organizes annual social gathering Darpan, through which students get opportunity to showcase their creative skills. It also boosts up in indoor and outdoor sports activities. The college is also being showered by some celebrity visits. The college also conducts extracurricular activities like free diagnostic camps, blood donation camps, a state-level technical event, Anviksha, and a national-level project competition, TechnoGath. Abha Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering has forums for students like First Year Forum, ZEST, Departmental Students Forum, FENEX, and various other forums for GRE, TOEFL, GATE, IES competitive exams.
In this institute, we provide all the facilities which is required to an engineering college. We are having well-equipped labs, library. We are having the well-educated staff which is required as per the AICD.
Abha Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering also has a spacious seminar hall and LCD projector room for presentations.
Hi, I am Mohan Gaikwad, chairman of Gaikwad Patil Group. We established the Gaikwad Patil Group of Institutions in the year 2007. The primary objective was to render selfless and dedicated service in the field of education. The group has now grown into a well-known flagship of knowledge. We are also trying to convert the group into an autonomous institution as early as possible.
Along with the proper building infrastructure, the college has spacious and well-organized libraries that covers impressive collection of books of best authors that encourages students to explore their knowledge.
Both colleges provide bus facilities for students from all parts of Nagpur, hostel facility for boys and girls, and a cafeteria for healthy and delicious food. The Gaikwad Patil Group provides state-of-art infrastructure, and its mission is to provide quality and value-based engineering education to the talented youths of Vidarbha region in order to give shape to their dreams and aspirations of becoming professional graduates.